Good morning, Medina. This is your MHS Student Bulletin for Monday, February 1st, 2010. I'm Drew Davis.
And I'm Alec Gilliland.
This week is Sweethearts Week, the week filled with pink and butterflies and hearts and images of Caitlin Calhoun and, wait. This is also the Xbox drawing today. Alex?
Take it away, Drew. Remember, tickets have been on sale for 2 weeks now for $2 each, or... Six for $10. That's basically like five tickets and then one free.
Here it is, right here. We got it.
And now for the raffle.
Well, it's been a long week, but after selling many tickets and hard times, we finally have come to a decision, and the raffle is today. Shake it, shake it. And the winner is... Miss Shrek. Miss Shrek, if you
wow,
want to come
Shrek.
Down to the hub to claim
way to go.
Wow.
You know, she is my second favorite counselor at Medina High School.
So, if you go to room 3005, Mr. Fuller's room, to claim your prize, and you win this nice Xbox.
From the Media Center. Applications to all 25 programs of the Medina County Career Center are now being accepted. Applications are available at the Hub or in the White Guidance Office. See Mr. Story if you have any questions. First round applications end next Friday. And attention all students, the course requests are currently being entered through PAM accounts. Students have until Sunday, February 7th, to request courses for the next school year. Counselors will be in the Media Center during your study hall, lunch, or after school until 3 p.m. on Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday of this week if you need assistance. There's a parent meeting on Tuesday, February 2nd, tomorrow, from 7 to 8 p.m. in the PAC. Encourage your parents to attend.
Attention all men's tennis players. Remember, there will be an informational meeting tomorrow at 2:30 in Coach Snook's room, 1217, for any guys interested in playing on the men's tennis team this spring. Poetry Out Loud winners. Thanks to all the students and staff who participated in Poetry Out Loud. Congratulations to the winners. First place, Matthew Craiglow. Second place, Caitlin Jones. And third place, Andy Riggelmeyer. Please congratulate these students if you see them. Matthew Craiglow will represent Medina High School at the Ohio State's competition in March. Good luck, Matt.
Attention driving school students. Pro Driving School will have a class beginning February 15th. Stop by the Hub and pick up a Pro Driving flyer for information. And wanted, Creative Club members. Are you creative or artsy? Love to make videos. Key Club wants you, we want you to put that talent to good use and showcase it at our state convention. We need members to create an original poster that represents our club, as well as a video production person to create an original 60-second commercial for our competition at the district convention in April. All materials will be provided. See Mrs. Barani in room 2113 for details.
Attention men's track. There will be an important meeting tomorrow after school in the distance learning lab for all men interested in joining the track team. That's tomorrow at 2:30, and this is for all events in track. Attention students. The Medina County Career Center open house will be held this Wednesday evening from 6:30 to 8:30 p.m. at the Career Center. Please invite your family to view the exciting opportunities available. Applications for admission to the Medina County Career Center will be accepted at that time. The Career Center staff and students hope to see you there.
And attention, Drama Club. Any student interested in auditioning for the school play, The Diary of Anne Frank, should plan to attend a short informational meeting on Tuesday, February 2nd, after school in room 2221. If you cannot attend, but would still like to audition or work on the crew, please see Mrs. Steffen in room 2221. Auditions will be on Tuesday, February 9th. And attention students interested in performing in the student-directed one-act plays this semester. You should come to auditions on Wednesday, February 3rd in the Studio Theater. There is nothing to prepare, just come ready to read and perform in various scenes.
From Student Council, congratulations to John Meyer, who is this week's Student of the Week. John made a splash this week by turning in a cell phone he found. Come down to room 2111 to pick up your prize. And today's birthday, Rob Schrader, Big 60. Happy birthday, man.
For today's lunch, we have a chicken rice cheese bake.
Broccoli.
Fruit.
And milk.
Make
and
it a great day, Medina.
Breadstick, too.
Oh, we forgot the breadstick.
Can't forget the breadstick. It's important. Nope.